make sure you take some time for yourself to stay grounded in the midst of all this craziness.